really goes without saying that being a single parent is not an easy job.
But one new website is helping make the lives of single moms just a little bit easier.
Up to tell a single mom that raising kids alone is hard work. Well, now technology that is all new is helping the world of single moms meet each other to cut down on the cost of life as well as saving time.
I thought I would be losing my privacy, but then I finally realized I don't have any privacy. I have three children. I have no privacy. So what's, you know, we both had a lot to gain by doing this.
Laura Yoveras is a single mother of three. When she and her husband split up, she got to keep the house and wanted to help another single mom, so she joined CoAbode, a matching site for moms.
I thought I could be helping someone out. I have this big house, I have a lot of space, I was lucky I got to keep the house, and I know that a lot of other moms who go through the same situation as me aren't as fortunate.
While after joining the site, single mom Joy Trout contacted Laura. They chatted on the phone and online for several months.
It was real hard to find people in the area you wanted. There's more people looking for someone with a house than there are people with houses. So when I found her and I wrote her, it was really actually pretty easy.
I wondered how Joy, you know, she could say one thing over the phone, but how would it be in person? Would we really get along as well as we did over the phone? And we do.
Only 23% of households are now composed of married couples, according to the most recent census. During the past decade, there's now a 25% increase in the number of households headed by single moms. And both moms we talked with say that they definitely face some challenges.
We have no free time. It's like impossible to find a babysitter, and then if we can find one, we can't afford one. And so that's, for me, that's the biggest benefit to this.
That's where the support of living together really comes in handy.
They outnumber me. There's three of them, one of me. And it's just nice to have someone else around so that if I'm saying, pick up your socks, that she's right behind me saying, listen to your mom.
So what advice do these successful single moms have for others in the same situation?
It's been a lifesaver, so I can't thank them enough for what they've done, matching us up.
Have an open mind. And I mean, there's so much to gain, and there's so little to lose by doing this.
Joy, Laura, and their four combined kids are getting along just fine after 2.5 months.